popping, my YouTube family, and welcome back. I feel like it's been forever since I dropped a video. However, we're gonna go ahead and get into this. I am doing some soft locks on my beautiful client. Normally I would use the Free Tress water wave hair to wrap around the root, but this time I decided to use the Free Tress passion twist hair, and we're just now getting it in our hair store, and I absolutely love the outcome with these soft locks. Now, she ended up getting the Bobbi 36-inch locks, and I absolutely love them. I absolutely love how quick and simple this style is. I crochet the lock through per usual. You'll see me do that, and then I go back and I just wrap the root with the Free Tress hair, and I wrap down until her hair is completely covered, and then I flip the hair up and wrap right back up, kind of like doing a butterfly lock, how I flip it up. And then that's it. Like, I don't have to seal it off or anything. The hair just literally stays in place. So I will list all the products that I use down below. If y'all have any questions, leave them in the comment section. And yeah, I'm gonna let y'all watch, and I'll come back in a minute. Check out the finished results. Aren't they so cute? They are so bomb. But I want to thank y'all for watching this video. Thank you for rocking with me. I love y'all per usual. Continue to wash your hands and wear your mask. And until the next video, peace.